You keep on taking me higher.
It was supposed to be a night of fun, rushing down a slide filled with glow-in-the-dark water. Blacklight Slide Tampa was billed as an incredible experience, unlike any other.
I wanted to do something special for my fiancé for his birthday, and I want to give him a surprise day, and knowing that he loves black lights and unique experiences.
But the only surprise waiting for Mara LaTorre and her fiancé,
a Polk County Sheriff's car came and motioned everyone to leave, saying that the event was shut down.
No explanation, no apologies, and no refund, she claims.
I'm not gonna lie, I was really upset. We had rushed all the way from Tampa, driving in the rain.
On the Blacklight Slide Tampa Facebook page, we found comments from other upset visitors, claiming they were also turned away.
Did it appear a lot of people were getting turned around?
Yes, there's still a whole line of cars that back to well over a quarter to half a mile.
We tried to contact the company, Cool Events LLC. We emailed and filled out their contact form, but we still haven't heard back. After all of that, Mara received this email, the company apologizing for the confusion, but still no refund. Instead, the company offered to transfer her funds to one of their future events, a blacklight run or a terrain race. Mara says it's no consolation.
I think we deserve a refund and we deserve an apology.